station on Space to Ground.
Another week of robots and spacewalks. Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Dan Hewitt. A bit of deja vu this week as robotic work to install new batteries wrapped up on the station. Ground controllers continued using the Dexter robot to install new batteries for the station's power system. Lithium ion batteries replaced old nickel hydrogen batteries and will be used to store electrical energy generated by the station's solar arrays for use while the station is in darkness. The last of the 6 new batteries was installed Tuesday night. As for the 12 old batteries, 3 will remain on station but unconnected, and 9 will be packed inside the Japanese HTV-6 to burn up in the atmosphere when the vehicle departs at the end of January. And another Friday spacewalk took place for the Expedition 50 crew. Commander Shane Kimbrough and flight engineer Thomas Pesquet suited up this time and spent several hours working outside the station. They completed their primary task to install 3 adapter plates on the electrical assembly where the batteries reside and relocate 1 old nickel hydrogen battery that will no longer be used. They also connected data cables between the new batteries and the adapter plates that allowed ground controllers to do their initial checks on the new cells. And they also knocked out a few get-ahead tasks. This was the 4th spacewalk for Kimbrough and the 1st for Pesquet. This week, Jeff Ryken on Twitter wants to know how long the nickel hydrogen batteries being replaced have been operating. It's been quite a while, and they certainly arrived in style. The nickel hydrogen batteries that were swapped out over the last few weeks arrived during shuttle mission STS-117, which took place back in June 2007. Riding in the back of Space Shuttle Atlantis, an entire section of the starboard truss, which is the main support structure, was delivered and installed using the station's robotic arm. The 12 batteries were already installed within the new truss and were ready to store power once the crew deployed the new solar array that also made the trip up. Keep sending your questions using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.